Bismillah, Alhamdulillah. Brothers and sisters, I greet you with the warmest greetings. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Raja Ziaul Haq, coming to you from the beautiful and green city of Islamabad. Dear brothers and sisters, when we look around us today, we find our youth idolizing pop stars, rock stars, movie stars, Hollywood celebrities, sports celebrities, and sometimes even politicians. But I would like to take you back to the memory of a man who was the best of the best, who single-handedly changed the shape of the world we live in today, and whom the Quran calls the Rahmatul Lil Alameen, a mercy for the worlds. I would like to take this opportunity to invite you to join us for a fantastic event being held on the 12th of February at the Shifa College of Medicine, Islamabad, titled For the Love of the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. From the sacred house to Jerusalem. Brothers and sisters, make the most of this occasion by learning about the greatest man to have ever walked the face of this earth. I look forward to seeing you there, inshallah. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Aao yaar baithe baat kare. It's just not the same, is it? Oh man.